Is this going to be more of an adversarial relationship or a cooperative relationship with our robot overlords, or is it going to be sort of a mix between the two?
We really have to work towards preventing the robot overlord world. One of the concepts that's being used a lot at the moment in some places, but I think will grow a lot, is the idea of a human-machine teaming. We definitely don't want to be controlled by our technology.